Good evening, everyone. I was going to test these or try them out. Peace out dark spots, and I've been using the deep peace out spots for my zits and pimples. I can't find anyway the one with acne anywhere in Denmark. I don't know if it's just me who can't find it, but even in Sephora, if I go to the UK or American Sephora, I can get the acne one, but when I go to Denmark, spots is the best they can do. And I think that might have something to do with the EU regulation in skincare. Maybe there's something in that they won't allow us to use over here. I don't know. I thought it maybe was because of the micro dots in it, because it penetrates the upper dermis. But then I found out they had micro dots in these. So it's not that. That's not why. Anyway, I did try to put the first one on. I didn't film the first time I tried because I didn't think it would do anything, and when I took the pad off, I really didn't see any different. But then 2 days later, something started happening on this one. So I'm gonna put up the picture here of 2 days ago, and this is 1 day ago, yesterday. And it said to use it for 2 weeks and twice a week, so it's 4 times I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna put one on today as well, because it's 4 days since I last did it, and you can see I'm putting it on this one. I haven't touched this one, so we can see the difference between them as the weeks go. When I opened this, we got 2 of these, and in that, there's one of these in each of these, and there's 6 pads in it. I have done most of my normal evening skincare. I haven't moisturized because normally when I want to use anything above my moisturizer like this, it's just fall off right away, because I use a really thick moisturizer, so it can't hold on. So you can see here how it looks today. Be careful not to touch it too much on top of here, because this out here is the side that's going against the skin, so we don't want any bacteria or anything to touch it at all. However, we have to get it off somewhere, somehow. And I'm just wanna start with picking this part off, so it's ready to get on my head. And then I use the other side here to hold on to. So I just do like this. Even though I try not to touch it, it's also important to have clean hands, because I can't be entirely sure not to touch it. So clean hands when you do this. And you're just gonna put it on there and push it, and then I'm gonna pick this one off and make sure I said I can feel the micro dots. I can feel they're penetrating the skin. However, I don't feel it hurts at all. So it's the second one I put on, and now I'm gonna put on my moisturizer, and then I'm going to sleep, and then this morning I'm gonna take it off. And I don't think there would be any change in the morning. It wasn't the other day, and I think if I understand correctly, it works by penetrating the skin and That's gonna affect the skin to try to rebuild itself, and that's gonna speed up the reconstruction of new skin. That's it for tonight. I'm gonna go to bed, and in the morning I'm gonna take it off, and then we're gonna see in the next 10 days how much it's gonna work. See ya. Good morning. Now it's time to take it off, and it doesn't hurt to get it off. You can see it's not like the spots and the acne pads. There's nothing on here, so it's just gonna throw that one out. And then you can see here where it's set. But you, maybe it's a little bit redder, but you can see a lot difference. Hello everyone, I have now tried these Peace Out Dark Spots patches, as it says on the back. So I have used it for 2 weeks, twice a week, and as you can see on my pictures, you can see it does actually fade. I started recording a few days too late because I actually didn't think it would do anything, but when I saw it started to change anything, I started filming. And as you can see, I have two spots closely together, and they started out the same. And I only used the spot treatment on one of the spots, so we really hopefully can see the difference. And during this time, I've been waiting 3 to 4 days between using it, and I have used the for 2 weeks, twice a week, so it's 4 times I have used them. And now for the final result. As you can see, is this one right here that I tested it on, and it's this one I didn't use it on. And as you can see, this one is lighter. It's also easier to cover when I do makeup now, but it's not gone at all. I feel like they definitely did something, but I think because it's a really dark spot, it's not just a tiny spot, it's a really big one, and that's more than these can handle. But I do believe if I keep using these, then it might go away at some point. I think they're actually really expensive because they're costing 235 Danish crowns. I will put the price up here for you. And there contains 12 patches. If you use it twice a week for 2 weeks, that 4 patches for each spot, so it's 235 Danish crowns for 3 spots, and as you can see, it's not gone. I'm gonna use the rest of this package because I don't want to throw it away, and I actually think it did something, but it didn't. I think I have to use all of these to get that one spot removed, and that's not worth it. Then I'd rather just give it the time it needs, and then it is do its thing. That's what I think about it. Probably if you have a smaller spot, it will work better. But for the big ones I got, it's not enough at all. But it kind of worked. That's all I have today. Don't be afraid to like and subscribe, and I really hope to see you again. Bye.